I was born on the feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
Oh.
And yeah, so as a result of that, you know, I am very, very devoted to her, and I'm very devoted to the scapular. And here is a beautiful one, a very unique one. It's the brown scapular with Our Lady of Guadalupe and St. Jude. And it's just remarkable. I do want to tell you that something about the scapular that's important for us to remember is that it is indeed a little habit. That's mm-hmm. what it means. It's a little habit. And what are we doing? We are clothing ourselves with our Blessed Lady. And in clothing ourselves with our Blessed Lady, we are reminded that we are to act in all things as Our Lady would act, right? Because she is the perfect representative of her Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, being conformed completely and totally to Him during the time that He gestated in her womb and throughout the entire time that she spent with Him during His life on earth and now in eternity. So, you know, the scapular is not magical. It's not superstitious. It's a reminder to us that we are to live according to the complete and total surrender of our Blessed Lady to her Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and her Lord as well. Now, this bronze scapular of Mount Carmel is made of 100% wool, and it comes on a 36-inch brown cord. On the front piece is a picture of Our Lady of Guadalupe, and who doesn't love Our Lady of Guadalupe? And on the back piece is a picture of St. Jude, and who doesn't need his intercession? This scapular comes with a card with the blessing of the Holy Scapular on it that may be used by your local priest when blessing the scapular. And oh, did I mention that this scapular also features the St. Benedict medal? Really, for a small piece, there's a lot of detail on this medal.